bet I'm wrong. But that's where we're going. I did, and I have no- and I got the angry mask, but I don't know where to take the angry mask. And I've gone, like, in circles, and now I'm like, do I go back to the shrine? Can't figure out what to do with it. It's supposed to... It said I'd seen it somewhere before. Sure it does! So what happens when you're a whore. You fall in love with your clients and shit happens and... Stupid. But that's how life is, bitch. I can't massage away a broken heart, unfortunately. Okay. Oh, we can try that. What do we gotta lose? What do we gotta lose but my life? the long way. Look, I've had enough of you and your ghosts. Hey, I hit it. Bitch. I'm not gonna make this. I have no health items. Since I don't need to go all the way back to the other spot, I'm not gonna even bother. I'll just... I don't know if this is after I unlocked doors or prior, I don't know. I have no clue. So let me look at my map. Right, this is before I unlocked all these doors again, but since they're not needed right now, I won't worry too much about it. Fuck, do I get out of here? The notation is supposed to get ya. Yes. Alright. Look at us, already really close down to the entrance. Oh, yes. That's probably a good sign. Die. Even though you're already dead, but you know, logic, games, stuff. Alright, we're at the entrance, and I'm gonna save. Aha! I see. Said the blind man. Must be up there, I'm guessing. Oh, hello. Hey. The head mask. Oh, I don't know. They made them all sound like they're super drunk. Oh, my arm. Okay. Hold on, I'll get to you in a minute. The mask and their significance and rituals. The blinding ritual and the demon rag ritual are performed by the Himuro family master. The master wears a mask when he performs the ritual. This is probably to eliminate the maiden of all worldly connection. All participants of the ritual are family members, meaning the one who is sacrificed and the one who performs the sacrifice may be directly related. My theory is that the mask serves to eliminate the maiden's attachment toward her family. Gouging out the eyes of the demon in the blind demon ritual may have similar meaning. I see. Is that all that was there? I'm sad. No, face that. Nope. I don't have the mask to hang. Okay. I've made a mistake. Speaking of bullseye.
What's that?
It ain't gonna be fun. This bitch. Bitch, get off me! I know you think I'm cute and all, but... I'm dead. She hits hard. Oh, the good old days where you had to restart from the core. Put on a stronger film for her. Hey. Even better fun then. Jesus. Oh wait, let's touch this. Off me, bitch! Now I gotta use my water. How bullshit is that? Get off me! It's gonna take a little bit. She's just strongin'. And I have limited health.
Is that right, Iris? Yes, it is.
I'm not worried about you, bud. You just go on and do your own damn thing. Okay. That's what I kind of was trying to do, just limited sight, you know? No, I didn't mean to do that! Don't move. Won't let me move that. She found me. It's gonna be annoying. What are you looking at, woman? Buddy. Really, bitch? Item, sacred water, thank you. Get off me, bitch! I got you! Off me. It wasn't my fault you weren't showing up, bitch. No one here. the head. I got her off me. Oh no, she's gonna get me. She's gonna get me. Oh, I got her off me again. She's not very nice to me, is she? She's gonna get me. She's above me. I got her. Oh. I have no health anymore. God knows I need health, or this was all for naught. And I know you're looking at this. Yes. Or do I want to leave it there? I want to start placing them all there or something. I don't fucking know. For now, I'll take it.